I think one of the most important things when it comes to the prayer life is not trying to load up on too many things. It might seem that a good prayer life has to have a rosary, divine mercy, this prayer and that prayer, and having a whole list of them. But I found that when we load up on that, we tend to get overwhelmed, and if we miss one, we feel that, okay, everything's broken down, and it tends to lead us towards just maybe abandoning some of it. So I'd say the best thing to do is to just keep things simple. Do what you can in your state of life. So if you're a student, if all you can do in your schedule is go to Mass and maybe do a rosary, start off with that. And then from there, you can build it up. And sometimes it may feel that, you know, I'm not communicating with God because I'm not hearing anything. But one of the most important things I heard from a director is that God will speak to you in a way that you understand. So for me, it was through books, it was through talking to people, through processing things externally. And it was in those moments that I realized, okay, God is telling me something. And that really helped me in my spiritual life. So I'd say the two things is be consistent with things that you can manage. So keep it simple at first, and if you can do more, then go ahead. But also just understand that God will talk to you in a way that you understand. He may not necessarily speak right in your heart, but He could be telling you something from the things that you're called, that you may feel an affinity towards. So the seminary is actually a really important place where I think a lot of young men should go. Not just to discern the vocation, obviously that's the primary reason, but because over here we build up so many things for a young man to have: a good spiritual life, a good community base, a good way of understanding manners and morals and how to be with people. So yeah, primarily the seminary is to discern priesthood, it's to really grow your personal relationship, but on the side you're growing as a human. So even when men discern out, it's not a bad thing, it's a good thing, because you've discerned out as a man who's grown so much, as a man who now has a deeper faith life, who understands community better, who has these very great human qualities that you've developed here. And so I'd say it's something that guys should explore. It shouldn't just be only if I want to be a priest right this moment, but if you feel a call, you feel a tug, come and see it, and you'll come out a much, much better and well-rounded person. I think the thing I'm gonna miss the most is the community life. The spiritual life is obviously important, and I've grown so much in it. I've grown so much in my understanding of faith, but I think I'm gonna miss the community the most. These are men I've journeyed with for almost 7 years now, and who I've shared so much of my life with, living with them, eating with them, praying with them, studying with them, and they've shaped me as much as I've shaped them. So that's definitely what I'm gonna miss the most, but it's not too sad, because the great thing about this is that they're gonna become my brother priests not too long from now. And so we'll get to continue our community, our brotherhood, just in a different way now, but with the common goal of working in the Lord's vineyard.